ever since the first four-winged dinosaurs were discovered, people have wondered about how these things might have moved. Inquiries reached the point of people launching models of Microraptor into the air, building more detailed models and putting them in wind tunnels to look at airflow over these feathery surfaces. So what we found is a tail shape with these two little streamers coming off the end that seems much more consistent with a display or communication function than an aerodynamic one. We had seen these kinds of streamer tails, and it was originally thought to be just in one species of early bird. And then we discovered it in another species, and then in another species. Really, it looks like having decorations on your back end is all over dinosaurs, and even through this remarkable transition towards flight, that sexual selection and display function for the tail might be the thing that stays constant. What was striking in looking at the new specimen is that to realize perhaps the tail has had an ornamental function in dinosauria for a very long time and actually assumed an aerodynamic function where it's linked with the forelimb in living birds, that maybe that was a very kind of late occurrence in the evolution of flight.